Little People Big World has been on our screens for the past 14 years. The series chronicles the Roloff family and centers around their famous farms in Oregon. Matt and Amy Roloff, who are divorced, are both 4 feet tall, and the show documented them raising their kids. They share 4 children together, twins Jeremy and Zachary, both 31, Molly, 28, Jacob, 24. Their divorce was finalized in May 2016, but Amy and Matt still work together on Roloff Family Farms. Season 22 is currently airing on TLC. Who are Zach and Tori? Zach is Jeremy's twin brother. He first met Tori in 2010 when she began working on Roloff Farms during pumpkin season. They got married 5 years later and now live nearby his childhood home. The loved-up TLC couple purchased their $600,000 Portland house in May 2018. Zach and Tori welcomed their firstborn Jackson Kyle Roloff back in 2017, and Tori announced she was pregnant again on his second birthday. Their daughter Lila Ray Roloff was born in November 2019. Last month, the pair announced they were moving out of their Oregon home to be closer to Tori's family. "We said goodbye to our sweet, cozy, unique, and very green house in Portland yesterday," Zach wrote on IG. "We will miss Portland, but we're so excited for our new adventure in Washington." The New York Post previously revealed that the family relocated to a $944,000 property, which was purchased on October 7th and offers 4 bedrooms and 3 bathrooms. Their Oregon home is currently listed for $699,000. Who are Jeremy and Audrey? Zach's twin brother Jeremy has been with his wife Audrey for 9 years. They tied the knot in 2014. In July, Audrey shared that she and Jeremy were expecting their 3rd child together. "We're about to be a family of 4," she captioned alongside a pregnancy reveal video. "Our little tiebreaker is coming this November." The pair already have a son, Beau James, he was born in January, and a daughter, Amber Jean. The gender of their 3rd child has not yet been revealed. Earlier this year, Audrey got into a war of words with her brother-in-law on Instagram after Jacob attacked her Black Lives Matter post because it didn't have a donation link or call to action. In May, Jacob said that he feels embarrassed being related to people who support Donald Trump in a thinly veiled dig at Jeremy and Audrey. Audrey previously stated her apparent support for the president. Who are Jacob and Isabel? The Roloff's youngest child, Jacob, has been living in a van with his wife Isabel Rock and their 2 dogs in the Oregon woods the last few weeks. Jacob and Isabel set out on a journey in their 1987 Westphalia named Ruby to visit 10 states and 10 national parks. Isabel recently started up a new podcast while on this journey called the Soul Stories Podcast, where she planned to talk about anything under the sun and bare her soul. The pair is currently expecting their first child together. In July, Isabel took to Instagram to share 2 new photos alongside Jacob as the former reality star has his hands on his wife's pregnant belly. "We are elated to share that the baby boy we have been dreaming of is coming this December," she wrote, revealing the gender. In September, Isabel celebrated her pregnancy with a stunning baby shower on the family farm. Like his sister Molly, Jacob no longer appears on Little People Big World after quitting soon after he turned 18 with no plans to return. In 2016, he slammed the TLC show for allegedly making up scenes and storylines just for the sake of drama. Who are Amy and Chris? After starting the show with ex Matt, Amy is now married to realtor Chris Merrick, who proposed to her last year. In a 2-hour wedding special, the pair wed at a new chapel on Roloff Farms in Hillsboro, Oregon in August. They were surrounded by 100 of their close friends and family. 2 months afterward, the LBBW star revealed that her beloved dog Felix died just 2 days before her ceremony. Chris and Amy met at a singles wine and painting night at Van Gogh Artist Bar and Studio in Portland and ended up at a pool party together weeks later before officially coupling up, reported Good Housekeeping. His debut on Little People was initially met with negativity as viewers accused him of being a paid actor. In relation to her marriage split, Amy told fans in a Facebook Live session in March of 2019, "Someone that worked for us for a very long time on our farm, and I believe, and this is all from my perspective, that there was more than just friends going on," Amy revealed. "And I think that evolved to a point where that got in the way of our marriage as well." Amy vacated the Roloff farmhouse 4 months after receiving a payout of $667,000 from her ex-husband. She bought a 5-bed, 4-bath, 3,767-square-foot home in Hillsboro, Oregon in September of 2019 for $588,500. Who is Molly? Molly is the middle child of Amy and Matt. Like her brother Jacob, she also opted out of Little People after making rare appearances on the show. In 2016, she graduated from Whitworth University in Washington State. The 28-year-old and her husband Joel Silvius purchased their home in Spokane 2 years later. Who are Matt and Karen? Matt is the role of patriarch who was born with diastrophic dysplasia, a degenerative dwarfism that resulted in him having 15 operations as a child. He now has a live-in girlfriend following his divorce from Amy. This year, Matt moved into his new dream home on the family farm with Karen Chandler, recently after his ex-wife finally moved off the property. She was Matt's assistant for over a decade before they began dating, which led to cheating rumors. Karen, who has dated Matt for 4 years, had no intention of moving into the large home vacated by Amy last October. Matt and Amy maintain a cordial relationship for the sake of their 4 adult children. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.